Dead Man Walking. It was inspired by a joke I did, but I thought it would go well in a poem. This is the tale of a man guilty of murder. Was he born to kill or a product of nurture? He killed a woman, a crime of passion. His victim, a true dedicated follower of fashion. A row erupted over her spending habit. He lost his temper and that was the end of Janet. The trial came soon with a very strict judge. The death penalty issued, the judge wouldn't budge. The electric chair was the painful choice. This is so unfair, the man voiced. Not many states still use the chair, but this was Kentucky. And they still did, proving for him to be very unlucky. Time ticked by as he sat in jail. He appealed and appealed, but to no avail. One day he awoke, and as he stretched in his cell, he heard footsteps running and the sound of a bell. He was whisked off, head shaven and fitted with a cap. Oh, on that fateful day, he now wished he hadn't snapped. Oh, shit, he realised it was his execution date. And the priest entered the room with a brief update. Any last requests, please state your demands. Yes, said the man, can you hold my hand?